Korea plays host to the 14th Aerobic Gymnastics World Championships, taking place in the city of Incheon at the Namdong Gymnasium. The individual women's final is looking like it's going to be a fantastic one, and the crowd is certainly ready for it. Diana Nanzer, Sara Moreno, Yang Yang Yu, Aurélie Joly, Yeon Sun Park, Dora Hegi, Michaela Castaldi, Luana Karina Constantin, that's the lineup. So Diana Nanzer will start the final. Was the seventh highest qualifier. Sixth place in the 2014 World Championships. Real amplitude there. Straddle lever, half lever combination. What intensity from Diana Nanzer to begin things. Very stable in the pirouette. And the wolf jump then into the A-frame. Double illusion into scale. Helicopter into Wenson and back into the creative choreography.
Are you ready?
Gotcha.
Very assured performance from Diana Nanzer. The Argentinian who scored 20.95 in qualification. Getting the double illusion into scale. 20.75. Yu Yang Yang was the top qualifier. And that's a real statement of intent to begin. Straddle planche and Wenson either side before returning to the straddle planche to really show that she's in full control. A-frame half turn to Wenson and side scale. So much character. Again, stability. And just a lovely pirouette in attitude. Flare into Wenson. Illusion into scale, looking really, really good here. Yu Yang Yang delivering. Great stuff from Yu Yang Yang. Always establishes such a connection with the spectator. Manages to communicate both a sense of strength and a sense of flair. 21.75.
Individual.
That's good enough for the lead.
Entry number 4, France, Aurélie Joly.
Aurélie Joly. Aurélie Joly was the third highest qualifier with a score of 21.4. A-frame half turn into Wenson. Straddle lever, half lever support. Illusion into scale. Sets herself for the manner into splits. Well, Aurélie Joly retired after the 2014 World Championships, has made a comeback especially for these. It's as though she's never been away. With performances like that, she certainly will regret nothing. .325. Second place for Aurélie Joly. Michaela Castoldi. .925 was her qualifying score. That was eighth position. Straddle lever, half lever combination. Very pacey pirouette into scale. And the popular A-frame to Wenson. Height in the leap. Manner into splits with the half turn. And using the aerobic movement patterns to ensure the balanced use of the space. Keeping the intensity going. Michaela Castoldi, who was the eighth highest qualifier with 20.925. Just one more to go. Castoldi's score, 21.05. So she goes into the bronze medal position.
Individual woman, entry number 8, Romania, Oana Karina Constantin.
Now then, the second highest qualifier, Oana Karina Constantin. Beautiful start. Really working with intensity to begin with. Engaging with the music and the audience. So much pace and intensity to the aerobic movement patterns. Those little extra flourishes adding to the difficulty. And now showing the strength. And then the connection with the audience established. Really high octane in the dance elements. No doubt in the illusion into scale. Man a half turn to splits. Knows that nothing less than a huge performance will do. And that is a huge performance. But how huge? Oana Corina Constantin. It was 21.8 in qualifying. And the reaction is clear, 22.05, it's gold for Romania, Zoana Corina Constantin. And what a moment between coach and gymnast.
This concludes the final competition for individual women. In a few minutes, we will begin the award ceremonies for trio and individual women.
Well, a dramatic finish to the individual women's competition with Oana Corina Constantin taking the gold medal with the last performance of the final. Yu Yang Yang gets the silver and Aurélie Joly the bronze. The running order in the trio final. Russia 1 come in as first reserve after an injury to one of the gymnasts from China 2, who were due to start at the second highest qualifiers. The routine from the second Russian pair in this final. Great start, real flair and control with the lift. And then just changing things up with the straddle planche into Wenson's. Very sharp from Russia 2. Character, projection, making full use of the space. Together on those pirouettes. And some complementary choreography, then into the flare to Wenson, some very sharp snap, very together. Russia say get ready for this to the other trios. They've laid down a challenge. See that lovely intricate start. 21.022. Russia moving to the lead after three. Japan 2 are next. Mizuki Saito, Riri Kitazume and Takumi Kanai. Third highest qualifiers. Amplitude to begin. Creating nice patterns at the start, showing use of the space. It's a lovely lift sequence. And again the height. The man a half turn to splits. Showing that musicality. Always responding to changes in musical form. The routine really building now towards its conclusion. Beautifully worked finish that from Japan too. With 21.338, they were the third highest qualifiers. And with 21.638, they now lead proceedings. It's Romania up next. Seventh highest qualifiers. Starting with a clean lift. Vital in these routines to blend the difficulty elements with the aerobic movement patterns. Judges looking for complexity, looking for variety, and the routines must not be repetitive. Lovely intricacy to that lift. No propulsion allowed in the lifts. Very together on the illusion into scale. A performance from Romania, which earned them a 20.911 in qualifying. It earns them a 20.922. So it's third place for Romania with three to go. Spain. They were the eighth highest qualifiers. already an engaging opening. Such clever choreography to begin. To the lever support, straddle lever, half lever combination, man a half turn into splits, and now into some complementary choreography. That's nice inventive work, this from Spain, being creative. The likes of Sara Moreno and Vicente Yi are so experienced at the creation of partnerships in aerobic gymnastics. A lovely construction of the finishing position for Spain, who's 20.861 was the score in qualification. Well, it's a little jump, 20.863, but it's not going to be enough to get them into the medals. They're in fourth. So Korea, now they were the highest qualifiers with 21.525. Oh, the air flare into A-frame had real intensity to it. It's creative, complementary choreography. Crowd really behind them. So much amplitude. Then just showing the strength and control, straddle planche into two Wensons. Synchronization coming into scale. To the 007 theme, will that performance be the golden eye for Korea? They come in as the highest qualifiers. Can they now capitalize upon it? What do the judges think? There's nobody left to go, so we will know the outcome of the trio final once this score is in. Captivating and compelling performance. Well, that I think tells you everything you need to know. It's 21.75 for Korea. It is gold in front of their home fans. And it means so much.
The appeal was accepted
by the superior. The end of the trios final then, and the host nation taking gold, with Japan the silver and Russia to the bronze.
Thank you, and please gather for the picture.
The medalists in the trio competition: bronze for Russia 2, silver for Japan, and gold for host nation Korea.
This is the end of the 3rd round.